Welcome back to the Double MB Mob channel, man. Today we are here with something brand new. I've never heard of the Cranberries. And I waited all day to do this. Y'all know I love doing my research. I hate going into stuff completely blind. But I've never, like, granted, I'm not a historian when it comes to rock, but I do know a decent amount. But I have never heard of the Cranberries. Ever. And it got recommended a lot. Let me see something here. They're an Irish rock band, okay. Ireland, originally named the Cranberry Sauce. They were formed in 1989. You have lead singer Niall Quinn, guitarist Noel Hogan, bassist Mike Hogan, and drummer Fergal Lawler. I'll go Fergal. Quinn was replaced as lead singer by Dolores I don't want to mispronounce it. And in 1990, they changed their names to the Cranberries. Why the Cranberries? Hold on, I'm too curious. Why are they called the Cranberries? I'm stupid like this, y'all. How did they get their name? How did they get their name? Nobody got the answer? No, not why the actual fruit are called Cranberries. Why is the band called Cranberries? It ain't showing me. Look, y'all let me know why they're called the Cranberries. But this song is called Zombie. I have no idea. The Cranberry Zombie, I have no idea. I usually try to predict where we going with this. I'm blank. Zombie. No idea. But I'm ready. I've never been more excited for a reaction. So let's go. Get everybody's name again, because that drummer sounds amazing. Fergal going crazy. Wow, that's beautiful. Wait, where have I heard this? In your hand, in your hand. I feel like I heard this before. But I've never heard the song in entirety. And this music video, I'm still waiting to see what it's depicting, but the lyrics, bro? Wait, ho. I just wanna, hold on. I'm trying to get everything together. Another head hangs lowly, child is slowly taken, and the violence caused such silence. Who are we mistaken? Wow. It's not my family. It's in your head. It's in your head. They are fighting with their tanks and their bombs. And their bombs and their guns. And in your head, they are crying. That is so depressing. Wow. Okay, I think I have an idea where this is going, and just this whole cross with the children praying to the, this is a lot, this is a lot, but we gonna get through it. So is this Mal or is this Dolores? I love that. Virgo's going crazy. Her voice is amazing. I'm not gonna lie, I'm so into the music video right now, bro. Bro, the emphasis on like the children and like the way the children was hitting on each other with the guns and the way the Marines and the soldiers are walking around, like this is like, bro, I want to know what it mean though. Hold on. I just got to look it up. I can't. The cranberry zombie meaning. It was was a response to the death of two children in an IRA bombing. Three-year-old Jonathan Ball was killed when two bombs hidden in a litter bin detonated on a busy shopping street in March 1993. Wow. That is terrible. And now, okay, so now, yeah, another mother's breaking, heart is taking over. Okay, now that makes sense. All of it makes sense. See, it's the beauty of music, man. It's like, now I'm so depressed now, I can't even... I want to know, it's the same old theme since 1916. What did that line mean? It's the same old theme since 1916. I'm so stupid, y'all. I'm so stupid. Y'all got to tell me. But now that I know the meaning, or at least the inspiration behind it, the focal point of the kids, it makes so much sense. And it's like, it's eerie now. Now I like, it's hard to like the way you see the kids sitting at the cross. And it looked like at one point I saw them like with bow and arrows, like they were like Cupid or something. I love how they're in gold, like just God. Did y'all see those kids? I can't rewind it. Oh. God. Oh. I'm sorry, I hate even depictions, like just stuff with kids. I can't. Bro, that was so raw. Alright, hold on. I gotta. I'm just doing research right now. Just give me a second. Background. Yes, please give me the background. During the Troubles, a conflict in Northern Ireland that lasted about 30 years from the late 1960s to 1998, also known as Northern Ireland conflict. It's so, you know why it's so eerie? I literally just listened to War Pigs, and like, that has more of a heavy, like, you know, stick it, you know, like, stick it to the man type of, this was like just a plea for like some sort of humanity. Like, this is the, like, the IRA, which was devoted both to removing British forces from Northern Ireland and unifying Ireland, killed almost 2,000 people during this time. During this time, over 10,000 bomb attacks. Okay. All right. I got it. There were a lot of bombs going off in London, and I remember this one time a child was killed when a bomb was put in a rubbish bin. That's why there's that line in the song, "A child is slowly taken." Okay, so that's Dolores, okay? All right, gotcha. Wait, just one more thing. Let me see something about the music video, just real quick. That was real footage of the Troubles, when the soldiers were walking around. Okay. It was banned. See, this that dumb stuff that I'm talking about. Why was it banned? The music video for Zombie was banned by the BBC because of its violent images? The BBC said that? Wait. The BBC said that. Have you ever watched the BBC News? They show Ukraine and Ireland stuff. Wait. No way, hold on. President, let me see something. Let me just see something. Are we talking about this BBC?
There were strikes on gas facilities in the eastern part of.
They could show that, but they can't show a music video? Get the. See, this is that dumb stuff that I be talking about. Did this song win anything? Did it win a Grammy? Did it win? I mean, it doesn't matter. I just, there's no way an art like this, doesn't get credited. Let me just see. It won Best Alternative Video at the MTV Europe Music Awards. That's it. Listen, the video alone is a 10 out of 10. The song, I'm not going to lie, I'm still trying to piece together certain parts, but I get the thesis, you know, the mother breaking heart part. I mean, and Dolores, her voice is so raw, like the way her voice broke and cracked in certain parts. Like, I don't even know, like, it was so authentic and so raw. I don't know if it was done, like, unintentionally or intentionally, but it just made it so eerie sometimes. But, yeah, nah, that part where the kids started screaming, I usually say like, comment, subscribe. I really don't care. This is not one of those videos. I don't care what you do. Shout out to the Cranberries. I want, give me more. give me a little while. If it's something this deep, I need some time in between. But more of the Cranberries. I'm interested. I'm in. I'm tuned in. I got to hear more. Because this, and see more. If they have more music videos like this, like, yeah, man. Until next time, peace.